there, Eddie. I was watching to see if Smith-Pelly was all right. He went directly to the bench. Meanwhile, this is Wilson, and that is Eller, and then dropping back defensively, Jordan, and then right up, score! Burakovsky! And it's 2-0 in favor of the Capitals. Andre Burakovsky has made it 2-0 on a strange play with lots happening all over the ice. But it is those kinds of plays that wind up seemingly happening in a tight 1-0 game that open it up.
Well, this one goes off the midsection of Dan Girardi. And then Burakovsky, who came onto the ice fresh, gets a quick stick. Good position, Vasilevskiy again, under the arm. The right arm as Alexander Ovechkin's goal. Right under the blocker side, far side. And the Caps with a 2-0 lead.
Closing speed makes a difference. Burakovsky's got a ton of it.